lesson, and today I will share with you guys what I've learned this second quarter. My sister Athena is dancing. The noun is sister, and the verb is dancing. Can I buy it, Papa?
Okay, here's 50.
Thank you. So 15 is 35. So I have enough to buy two more for my mom and my sister. About our sense organs. First, is that we use our ears for hearing. For example, I hear a sound that is like water. And number two, we use our eyes for sight. For example, I can see a sign that leads to the prayer room. Number three, we use our mouth for taste. And another sense organ is touch. This is rough. Ngayon naman, ituro ko sa iyo ang paggamit ng pang-uri sa paglalarawan. Ang banga na ito ay malaki. Pero ang banga dito ay mas malaki.
Hi guys! Today I will discuss a bit about multimedia presentation, and right now I am editing and recording. This is PowerPoint, and I am editing this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you. Bye.
Hi, Papa. We are in Aussie. Did you know that Aussie is a heritage site where it features old architectures and popular structures?
Really?
Yes. And also, it was founded in 2017, which celebrates the Vikings' beginning as the famous national gold diving.
Wear masks so we can be safe from the current
COVID-19 pandemic.
Here in this video, the storekeeper said to me, "Masalam alaikum," and then I replied, "Malaikum salam." And then he asked me, "Kaifa haluk?" And then I replied, "Bikay."